Hey guys!
Guys, don't mind the noise, guys.
Welcome back to my channel.
Your channel.
Please like, comment, and subscribe. Share to your friends.
Friendsies.
And today, well, last night, in this video, we did this little beautiful blue light out there.
Show them all.
So we did that last night, like, what, 11:30? And then we ended, like, at 12 something.
Yeah, so we basically finished today, but, like, we did at the same time.
Yeah, so we finished today. It keeps coming off, like, bro. So anyways, we did that. As you can see, this side of my room is not covered with it because there's only two strips, so I need to buy another box.
Yeah.
Because my room's too big. My room is huge compared to her room. Oh, and I'll put her link down below to follow her
channel. I just posted a video.
Yeah, she literally just posted a video like how many minutes ago?
I'll show you guys. 12 minutes ago.
12 minutes ago. And right now, I'm trying to get my description for my channel.
This is what I have on my channel. And I uploaded this video and another video, but I deleted it. Because some people in my school like to, you know, screen record.
But I keep telling her to stop doing that.
Like, I'm gonna.
My friends are gonna look at my videos and I'm just gonna have to leave it because. Okay?
Bye. Peace. See you later.
That's not how I do that. I do it a certain way. Okay, guys. We gotta wait. Look at that direction. Just look that direction.
Welcome back to the channel. Today we are doing these LED lights. These are what they look like. They're from Amazon. We're going to be doing like the whole process because so far we have this done and it's looking pretty good, right?
Yeah. Oh my god, this is way better than before.
Yes, girl.
Like, why didn't I do this a long time ago?
But yeah.
Okay guys, so we have a tiny, like this big of a problem. It's like not sticky enough. So we're gonna be DIY queens today and cut it.
We're gonna cut these sticky things to make the thingy stick. Yeah.
Today we're gonna I actually have to buy more.
12:04,
man, we finished perfect
timing. We stopped at like 11:30.
So that took us how long?
About 30 minutes.
That's not a bad, like, it felt shorter. It didn't feel like 30 minutes. Ooh, turn the lights. Ooh, my room is so fire. Oh my god. It feels like a teenager's room now. And many more colors. Okay, guys, this is the end of this video.
Hope you liked it.
Hope you liked it. A little short video of making
LED lights in the process. Mostly the process, but like, yeah.
Guys, it's editor Ray. YouTube Ray didn't tell you guys about volleyball Saturday morning. So I'm telling you that Saturday morning, if you see volleyball clips, is because Rayani and Nini had volleyball practice. Okay, bye.
see the lights are working perfectly fine.
Okay.
Say bye, because you're leaving.
Bye, guys. I'm leaving.
She's leaving. I'll write her description down below.
Yeah.
Yellow. Blue.
But I'm coming back.
And then her favorite one, Fade 7. It's way slower. I just speed it up. Bye, guys. See you next time on...
Fade World.